I want to determine the kinetic energy, fractional kinetic energy loss for this simple